first time eating a yellow apple.
那还真是没想到。走，
真棒，
学得快吧？As you can see here, Yantai is very famous for its apples. Up ahead is one of the first apple trees ever planted here, so let's go see how its apples taste.
Apple growing in China all started with a variety of apple called the white winter pearmain. I'm meeting Mr. Wong here, who came to Yantai several years ago, where he's been working to preserve this ancient pearmain apple tree.
柯先生，这棵就是咱们村的宝贝，一百多年的青香蕉苹果老树。您能见到它，你是很幸运的人。150年前，约翰尼维斯他们夫妇到烟台来传教的时候，就把美国的树苗就带到了烟台，然后呢，由我们村子的村民从美国的树上截下来一段之后呢，嫁接在我们村子的海棠树。哦，他俩嫁接出来的苹果是青香蕉苹果。青香蕉苹果，它从我的小的时候我吃到那个味道，到现在为止它没有变。所以到现在呢，我对它有很深的情怀。我带您去尝尝这个苹果老树的果子。
不是有一个，
柯先生尝一尝。
那我尝一口啊。
哎，味道如何？
味道很浓郁的，它皮比较厚，果肉很紧实，然后酸甜度，我觉得也刚好。
With over 7 million people living in Yantai.Nearly 25% of that population works in the apple growing industry. And if you've ever had an apple imported from China, there's a 50% chance it's from Yantai. However, the white winter pearmain I just tried is only a small part of the story here, as over 80% of the apples grown in Yantai actually belong to the more lucrative and easily stored Red Fuji variety.
These apples are like really good looking apples. Perfectly round, perfectly red. 哎，你好，可以试试吗？
可以。
再摘一个苹果。
可以。
哎，
漂亮。给你一个。
好好，谢谢谢谢。So, this apple.It's a little bit like the one like earlier, taste-wise, but thinner skin, crispier, and juicier, I would say. Pretty good.
But growing such good-looking and tasty apples is actually not as simple as just throwing some seeds into the ground. Researchers in Yantai are using this laboratory here to eliminate viruses from seedlings to ensure that apple trees grow healthy and disease-free.
这个种子本身它是带病毒的，比如说是花叶病、花脸病啊，现在也没有哪一种农药能把它治愈了，只有通过咱的这个阻培脱毒出来的苗子，才能真正的把这个病毒给它隔离开。
那咱们这一个玻璃罐的这个树苗能种出几棵树？
十几棵，你看差不多能有20棵。
这么小一个玻璃罐。
对，
装着十几棵树。
对，十几棵到20几棵树。
那还真是没想到。
杰克，你就看，这个就是你刚才看到从阻培室阻培出来的脱毒苗木，这是去年定植的树，
不到2年就已经这么大了。
对对对，现在的技术能达到今年发枝形成花芽，明年的产量一亩地最少要达到2-3千斤。
In Yantai, new technology is being used for growing apples. Automatic pesticide sprayers to save on labor costs, and anti-hail nets to protect apples from natural hazards. They're also using a drip irrigation system to deliver the perfect amount of water and fertilizer directly to the tree's roots. But what surprised me the most is more apple varieties are also being created through scientific innovation.
这个品种呢，就是我们的富士和这个品种杂交出来的。
它不是血育出来的。
这个红富士和这个王莲，他们杂交出来的一个苹果，
水蜜桃苹果。农业科学家呢，他们就想了，那么这两个品种杂交到一起来的话，会有一个什么惊喜吧？
相当于一个盲盒苹果，
对，
就不知道会有一个什么样的苹果出来。
对对对对，
这俩相当于它的父母，这有相似之处吧？
对，比如说它的口感跟它差不多，但是它的表皮跟它差不多。
那老师，这些苹果当中哪个是最甜的？
我们也有测糖仪，我们可以现场测一下。
那咱们来测一下，看看。
好的。
是吧？挺香的。
对。
You can see it shining in the sun. 14%. All right, first time eating a yellow apple. Very crisp. It's got good texture. If we had to say a personal preference, I think I actually like the big red Fuji here the most because it's a perfect mixture of tartness and sweetness. Good texture as well.
So no matter what kind of apples you like, Yantai can help you find what you're looking for.
And while preserving the older, more classic types of apples, they are also creating new varieties and using new technology to make your apple eating experience all the better. I'm in Yantai. Stay tuned with China Matters.